Now to a 12 News update on a deadly crash that happened on the Natchez Trace last Thursday. Natchez Trace Park Service law enforcement rangers believe that the driver, Garrett Keating, fell asleep at the wheel. Investigators said Keating's vehicle left the road and hit a tree. Ranger Jamie Perry says a routine toxicology report was ordered, but added more details about the crash cannot be released right now.